and crawling on the planet's face. Some insects called the human race, lost in time and lost in space.